What was that? Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me, and kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Does he miss me? Was he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up, stop dreaming, stop prancing about the wood. It's not beseeming, what is it about the wood? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband, no one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shoulds and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever. Have a child for warmth and a baby for bread and a prince for whatever. Never, it's these woods. Face the facts, find the child, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment. One peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more? Either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never end? That's what woods are for those moments in the woods. Oh, what life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you'd never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment who can live in the woods. But to get what you want only just for a moment, these are dangerous words. Let the moment go. Don't forget for a moment though. Just remembering you've had an end when you're back to or makes the or mean more than it did before. Now I understand. And it's time to leave the woods.